Today we'll be smashing this gay phone. It's already broken, so let's get into it. So first we'll drop it from here. Really no minor things, just some scuffs on the side right here. Those little like dents. Alright. So right now this might be hard for me to do, but I'm gonna do it right now. Hold on. Somewhere. There we go. Alright. So I'm gonna use the sander here, whatever this is. I'm just gonna like lightly rub it. See what happens. Really? Just gonna sand it like this. Nothing really. But now I'm gonna do something else to it. Alrighty, so I'm gonna use this little hammer and just hammer it. You can see the screen started to turn purple inside. You can see. Just gonna hit it with the back end. Ooh, we opened it. So there's that inside. Now let's try to get the outside here, like a somewhere right there. Alright. Let's do this again. Besides, guys, don't worry. This is a old phone. Like, really? We can. Like, get right into the back here, like, as you guys can see. Hold on. Sorry, guys. Keep on distracting it. Trying to get it to focus. Focus. Alright, so we got this piece of glass. And the screen is still purple, shockingly. So, just gonna. On the battery. Right, we'll unplug that. Alright, inside. We really destructed this phone, guys. Oh, there's all these people coming. Alright, let's just smash it one more time. And that will be the video. Alright. I'm just gonna be nice. Smash the screen here, here, and here, and then there. First off, that button. That. Next will be this. Alrighty. Alright, guys, there you go. It's called VTech. Buttons are still active. Still active. Screen. Screen wise. No.